So there's about 1% difference in DNA between humans and chimps. Yet we like to think of ourselves as
highly superior
intellectually to the chimp.